life.
Pretty good. That's good.
Hello.
Yeah.
You're lame.
No, I'm really nervous, Nathan.
I live life because I don't want to OD on Advil so young.
Gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon.
Life is the reason we exist.
No, why do you live not the meaning of life? I've already done a video on that.
I was born? I don't know how to answer this question.
I live life because just why not? You can do all sorts of things and do sorts of things like that. And yeah, the end.
I live life so I could live I don't know why I live life. I think I just want to live life because I just want to live as carefree as possible. I think that's why I try to succeed and do things that I want.
I live life for several reasons. First of all, because God keeps giving me life. And then, like, in regards to why do I continue, why do I just not, like, kill myself or whatever. I think the main purpose, like, why I'm here is because I have a desire to show others eternal life or give others a chance for eternal life.
I live for the thrill and for happiness. Why do you live?
I live life because I want to be fulfilled. I want to know that I've done something. I just want to enrich myself with anything I'm doing, with the Holy Spirit, and also just enrich other people's lives with just being there, being a good friend, being a good person. Yeah.
The best moments in life are when, like, you don't plan on doing anything fun and then you end up doing a bunch of crazy stuff and having so much fun, and then you're just, like, so happy all the time, and those are the best moments in life. Do-do.
It's when, like, you're able to kind of see your own progress and how and basically how the time you invest into something is actually put useful, and so, like, you gain value from that, like how whenever you do sports or whenever you try and do anything, you win. And the reason why you won is because you invest a lot of time into, like, training and doing something that you kind of liked. And so when you have that moment where you win and somebody else loses, you kind of, like, it kind of redeems, like, that time that you lost, and kind of it validates it.
When you just do something for the first time and you really enjoy it.
The best moments are when you find a puppy and you pet it and you take it home.
If you go in general, the best moments, I think, are, like, when someone's born, there's always that look that the parents give, like, that's a really good moment. Goodness gracious, someone walked. But I think more specifically, the best moments for me is when I watch someone finally, like, when I'm witnessing to them, or when you're sharing with somebody and you see the light bulb click, and you can see for the first time they understand, like who God is and what God has done to them. That for me is the best.
The ones where you experience true happiness or just true comfort, whether it be with friends, with family, or just sitting alone on your couch watching an entire series. And that is my answer. Thank you.
When you can sit down and look back and realize, I don't know, like, you're just happy where you are. You can think about all of your friends, and there's never, like, a bad moment that really sticks, and they're all like, oh, I've had a great time with this person. I've had a great time with my family. And anytime I think of anyone that's in my life, I think that's, like, a best moment I've had with them, because it's something that I remember even, like, years later.
Thank you.
Know how to show you, I'll show you.